up, y'all? I'm taking senior photos today, and guess who's taking them with me? Cosmo! We're matching. He has a yellow bandana, and I have a romper, and Billy's driving us.
Yeah, boy.
Cosmo, you were so good. We couldn't record in there, but I'll show you pics when we get them. Lol, that one was awkward. You nasty Cosmo. You drooling all over him. Cosmo, back up. You're going to make us crap.
I'll be like daddy.
This boy. He just wants to be with the AC.
Oh, my daddy.
All this space we made you in the back. Can you sit up here with us?
He
wants to stick shift.
Yeah, he's drilling.
What do you think you're doing? You're literally driving the car. He just likes the AC.
He wants the AC.
Hey, y'all. I'm back. We dropped off Cosmo. We took a nap. We had some spring rolls. And now we're gonna try some new ice cream place. It's called Milkman in downtown Santa Ana at the McFadden Market. I've never been. So let's go. Okay, let me show y'all what we got. We got a chocolate scoop with an itty bitty cone, and there's vanilla on the bottom, and then raspberry lemon sorbet, I think. Yum, 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 yum. Look at the itty bitty cone, boysenberry. Y'all, this place is real good. Devoured it in like 2 seconds. It's really creamy but not overly sweet. If you're in the area, check it out. It's in the McFadden Market, marketplace, something like that. Let me show you guys around. We're sitting in the corner in a little pinball. It's like Fisher Market, but smaller and cuter and less parking. There's this place called Mission Control, and they have really cute elementary school desks, but it's like an arcade. It's really sick. I love the outside. Seeing, I had the hiccups, sorry. This is so cute. I don't like games, so I don't care. But I think Billy likes it. Out of a arcade fest. We had a spontaneous date today, and I like that it wasn't even far from our home. Now we gotta go back home because we only paid for an hour of parking. What's up? We are at a Aussie beach meetup. There's so many dogs here. We brought Cosmo and May. And if you didn't know, Cosmo's an Australian Shepherd, and we're at an Australian Shepherd dog beach meetup, and there's so many. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly. Every time we go to the beach, Mazo is hiding, so look where she is. She's under the beach chair.
Make it colder for her.
She doesn't like getting wet because she gets really, really cold. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Such a nice day in the water. The water's really nice today, and the waves are awesome. So we've been here for a couple hours. I think we're gonna head out soon. And I'm getting a nice tan. We're leaving the beach now, but look how many people are still here. Look at all those. And look at this chicken. Get a milk tea now, milk tea with pudding. Hello everyone, it is July 23rd and we're at the San Diego Balboa Park. Billy's been taking pictures of everyone on there.
Yay!
Look how pretty the fountain is. We're gonna go to the Rose Garden, Rose Garden, Rose Garden.
Made to be heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy, not tipping the scales.
So I've been trying to vlog lately, if you didn't know. But I don't know how I'm feeling about it anymore. I kind of just wanted to try it out. So I'm gonna vlog today and probably edit it and then put it up, but then I don't know if I'm gonna vlog anymore. Vlogging just kind of like distracts from the experience and I can't really focus. But look at these roses. This guy's sweating. Okay, look at my outfit. I have purple hair. I have a choker to match my Pumas. My kicks. I have my bralette on, a sheer tank, and then a skirt. I haven't dressed up and done myself up in a while, and I feel great. There's a turtle tortoise thing.
Cog. Oh, he's coming out.
French fries, but they're so yummy.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
Mel.
Take a selfie of
yourself. Yummy?